You lead off.
Good to have you men here. As you can see, German hospitality is overrated. Jerry is all over the place. We've been attacked from nearly every direction except down below. Wouldn't surprise me if they had units coming up from hell itself. Well, no matter. We'll send a runner out to guide the rest of the convoy in. Get over to the north end of town and lend a hand with the defenses there.
You lead off!
HQ has decided we're too exposed out here, too far from the lines. We're pulling out immediately. The engineers have made up demolition charges. 3 for the ammo dump, 2 for the CP. Town is being overrun. These men will cover you while you place the charges. Whatever you do, don't let anything fall into enemy hands. Understood?
Show up!
We've got to take out that 88. If we get stuck here, the convoy will get cut to pieces. You lead off.
Fire, fire!
Heck, we're pulled back about as far as we can. Shorter lines will give us stronger defenses, but we're still stretched pretty thin. HQ are saying the Huns got us completely surrounded. We're sending out patrols day and night looking for enemy troop concentrations and movement.
Let's do it!